Hello everyone, today I'm starting a new series. I'm gonna roller paint this old GMC truck. It's a 92. It runs great actually. It's got 172,000 kilometers, which is pretty low mileage for a truck that's 29 years old. And I bought this because I needed something to haul my construction materials. Also, I bought it because it's a truck that I'm going to enjoy driving. Mechanically, it's very good. It just looks-wise, it needs a lot of work. Now, I didn't want a brand new truck. I wanted something that was cheap and that I would be able to make, to improve for myself just for fun. So they put Bondo on the fenders. And I think they wanted this truck to look bad on purpose. So if they had done nothing, this truck would probably have looked better. So that being said, I'm gonna work on some of the cosmetic issues. We're gonna start with the back window, which got busted. He gave me a sheet of plexiglass with it. So we're gonna work on that today. I'm gonna start by removing these four screws. The roof here definitely needs a little bit of TLC. So this silicone here is actually really good stuff. You can see the original paint there. It was black, this truck, with a silver band, two-tone. What brought me to buy this truck also, I've been watching lots of videos from Vice Grip Garage, Mortsky Repair, and it is fun to fix up an old truck. So I've been going to several shows throughout the summer, and it reminded me of what interested me in old cars in the beginning. It was to get something cheap, and I always thought it was fun to fix up old cars and drive something cheap. It was a 85 Oldsmobile Cutlass that reminded me of that. If you guys know what old car values, it's not the most valuable car out there, but they are fun and easy to fix. So here we are with another low buck project. I didn't want a brand new truck. I wanted something that I can have fun with and ride around in. So this little guy is gonna be just the ticket. I did take some time to clean up the interior, and it came out pretty good. This is the plexiglass that was given to me with the truck. I'm gonna take a second to clean it so I can grab the best area. Yeah, look at that. This was once used as a window in a building. The guy that had the truck before me as a property manager, just like me, so we were instant friends because we had to go through the same type of hardships, same types of joys and hardships, so we were instant buddies. Turtle wax, I put that on everything. So the biggest grooves are right in the middle. No surprise there. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put them on the bottom so I won't see them as much. And for example, this one, I'm going to put this one behind my back so when I turn around to back up, I won't see it. So I'm going to mark the edge with my permanent marker. That way I'll have a good line to follow. Also, while I have my template on there, I'm gonna drill the holes for my screws. Now I'm gonna take my skill saw and I'm gonna saw it following the lines. I started nice and gentle with my jigsaw, but I finished it with my skill saw. Now that I'm happy with my cut, I'm gonna put it back on the truck. So I put the exact same screws at the exact same place. It looks pretty good, to be sure. Even health with rate reduction when I go drag racing. I put a bead of silicone around it. Well, that was a satisfying project. I feel good about today. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you soon.